Yesterday, I spoke with you about the beauty of residual income, the power of residual income. Today, I would like to talk with you about the secret of effortless effort. Now, we here in network marketing, got to work hard to succeed. Everyone must work hard. This is hard work, and it is true. However, that does not mean to struggle, force, push. Because that can actually work against us. So I wanted to talk with you about effortless effort and demonstrate that today with this straw. This is a woven straw. It's called a Chinese finger puzzle. And it's kind of cool because it demonstrates this. This is just a cylinder that you can put your fingers in both ends. And so I can put my fingers into it. However, if I pull apart, I cannot get my fingers out because the cylinder narrows and grabs onto my fingers and will not let go. And gosh, I think, oh, I can't get my fingers out. Let me pull harder. Let me pull harder. And when I do, it actually makes it even more narrow and it grabs even harder on my fingers so that I cannot get my fingers out. I literally cannot, as tight as I can pull. And this is like our lives, isn't it? When we're trying too hard with something. So, can I get my fingers out? No matter how hard I pull harder and harder, it makes it worse. However, when I relax the pull and the cylinder gets bigger, I can actually easily slip my fingers out of there. So, isn't that the way it is with our life sometimes? We might need to back off from trying too hard, get enough sleep, get some exercise. Hello, Ian. Glad to see you. Get some sleep, exercise, good nutrition, some spiritual time. Remember, spiritual time is when many of us get our best business ideas, so don't neglect that. And also, remember your intuition. You might have 1,000 prospects to call a check back with, but be listening inside to any nudges. You might get a nudge to call a certain person. And isn't that possibly their thoughts or their need? Thank you, Ian. Their need coming across and reaching you. I believe that thoughts are real. So your intuition can save you time and go directly to the people who need you most, right? But it's hard to tune into your intuition when we're stressed. So I think that there is a balance between being too lazy and trying too hard. Now, some people alternate between the two, but I think that it's easier on us if we can live and work in between those, in a balance. And I can tell when I'm in a balance, when I'm working with love for myself and all the people that I work with. So I hope that you remember this Chinese finger puzzle demo. And can use these tips to apply it to your life and your business of not trying too hard. Tomorrow, I will have for you some icebreaker scripts to invite people to your business. And remember that every Tuesday at 2 p.m. is a longer Facebook Live where network marketers can hop on and ask any questions. And also, I have a free workshop for your team, How to Always Get a Yes. It is a $500 value, but right now I'm offering that as free training for your team. So if you would like one, just go ahead and private message me and we'll get one scheduled for you. Everybody take care and see you tomorrow.